pleased to meet you. My name is Jean-Wes. I'm the CEO of Fezia. Your startup created last December. And probably you know that drowsiness causes a lot of accidents in transportation, but also in industry. For instance, last year in Chicago, a train operator fell asleep and the train ran into the escalator of the station. 32 people injured and a lot of material damages. If we look at road accidents related to drowsiness, each year they kill 1,500 people in USA. And in Germany, this kind of accident cost about $6 billion annually. And we predict that drowsiness will continue to cause accidents, not because only of sleep pathologies, but also because of our lifestyles and the evolution of technologies. And most of existing solutions for drowsiness monitoring are not enough accurate today. So we have developed a new technology for drowsiness monitoring. And this technology is based on the analysis of ocular parameters. We have integrated a high-speed camera into the frame of eyeglasses that takes images of the eye. And these images are then processed by our software in order to extract ocular parameters that are used to calculate a level of drowsiness. And this level of drowsiness can be associated to a level of risk depending on the application. Thus, we can take action to reduce risk of accident, for instance, by setting an alarm or stopping the machine. And this technology can be integrated into different devices that provide ocular parameters or images of the eye. This could be head-mounted devices like Google Glass or remote devices like a camera into the dashboard of a car. And for instance, a few months ago, an automotive OEM requested us a quote in order to integrate our technology in a new device that will be used in car. And you need to know also that our algorithms are not disclosed. So with our solution, we can help people in every application where drowsiness is critical for safety. And our vision is to integrate our technology in devices that monitor the state of operator in order to reduce risk of accidents. So Fezia aspires to become a leader in software development for drowsiness monitoring. And our vision is a kind of sticker with Fezia inside and these devices. But today we are more focused on automotive industry. And our business model is to integrate our technology into OEM devices and to get royalties from these devices. And we expect to generate about more than $20 million a year of royalties. And even if there are a lot of competitors on this market, only few of them are serious players. But we are the only one to provide a solution which fits with head-mounted devices as well as remote devices. And our technology has been validated against the most recognized standards in the area of drowsiness monitoring, like a reaction time, you know, and driving simulation tests, and also brain activities. We are a young team, a dream team, supported by Professor Jacques Verly, who has a PhD from Stanford University and who worked for 20 years at MIT. And we work with neurologists, sleep physicians, psychologists in order to provide the best solution on the market. And myself, I'm also an engineer and I hold a master in management, and this week I have been named as innovator by the MIT Technology Review. So we are a seed company with a core business focused on drowsiness monitoring in order to improve safety. And we know that the market is ready to grow. So it's time for you to wake up and to invest in saving lives. Thank you.